This is my first time using these spin leveling clips. They're good. I don't think I'm going to use them again. They take too much time. You know, this spinning motion, rather than the wedge and clip system, I can just get those wedges in there. Like, I would already be done right now, moving on to the next part. But this is a precise lippage, you know, just in between the tile. It's just reducing that. So it actually works out pretty well. I just don't take have enough patience.